Well, hello. God bless you. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. here. I pray that you're having a fantastic day. My friends, those of us who are, isn't it wonderful to be filled with the Holy Ghost? Yes, to be filled with the Holy Ghost and to experience the rivers of waters running through our veins and in our spirit, to be filled with the power of God's Holy Spirit. I thank God for the Holy Ghost in times like these. I want to invite you to join me tonight, but I also want to speak to the number of people who have joined us. We have partners and subscribers. I want to thank you for becoming a part of this ministry. I want to thank you for your prayers. I want to thank you for the support that you've given to this preacher. Listen, I've always said this, and I will continue to say it until Jesus comes or until the Lord calls me home or unless the Lord retires me or something. There is always a market for God's truth. And no matter what's going on in this world, there are people who literally hunger and thirst for the truth of God. The Bible says, as the heart panteth after the water brooks, so panteth my soul, O God, after thee. Jesus said this. He says that he that believeth on me, as the scripture have said, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water. And this spake he of the Holy Ghost that had not yet been given, because Christ was not yet glorified. But my friends, Jesus has been glorified. He is at the right hand of the Father. He's interceding for you and me. And God, the Holy Spirit, is active in the world today. He is moving by his spirit, and great things are happening. Now listen, don't you allow the news media, certain stations, certain people to keep you locked into fear, to keep you afraid, to keep inundating you with negativity and bad news to the point where you'll find yourself depressed, distraught, shaken, and confused. No, my friends, the God of the Bible is moving, and good things are happening, and Jesus is in charge. Now, tonight is Bible study night, and I'm excited about walking in the scriptures with you. I want you to come out. I want you to join us here live in the sanctuary. And for those of you who can't get here, thank you for joining us on YouTube Live and Facebook Live. And there are those who, because of the COVID-19 pandemic, you're yet concerned. You have reservations about coming out to be a part of the live services. We understand that. Join us on Facebook Live. Join us on YouTube Live, because we are going to walk in the scriptures together. I want you to join me for, you know, the little drum roll that I do for Bible study. Yes, Bible study. We're going to walk in the scriptures together. And listen, God wants to fill you with the Holy Ghost. He wants to fill you with his presence and his power, and he wants it gushing out of your belly, that is, out of your innermost being, like rivers of living water. Waters whose currents are so powerful that when the opposition is standing, when the opposition is in the way, it's like a giant tidal wave. It's like a storm coming to shore. It destroys everything. It moves buildings, houses are moved off their foundations. Tractor trailers are driven down the streets. Gas stations are removed. Demons, devils, evil spirits, whatever, spirits of depression, whatever gets in the way. Let me tell you something. God, the Holy Spirit, active in the life of the believer, is the cure. Now, my friends, I'll see you tonight. As you can tell, I'm excited about it. And I know you are too. We'll be together. God bless. See you tonight.